Hey, let's talk some golf. Best fans in golf. That's what we are, right? WashU Women, their team, ranked number one in the country. How about that? In the latest WGCA poll, they have won four of their five events this season. Their first-year head coach, Mary Swanson, recently named the LPGA's Midwest Coach of the Year. Bears going to wrap up their fall season this weekend in Florida, playing in the Golf Week D3 invite.
Everyone is just feeling good about their game. We've been doing a lot of like mental program working, and so like feeling confident in the golf course. So I think that's helped a lot.
Nice mix of veteran talent, and we have quite a few freshmen who are contributing as well. And you know, they've been really coachable and been great about learning new things and adapting quickly. And you know, we've had a lot of fun along the way, which is important too.
Always fun to look at the national rankings and see one team on top. Say, hey, that's our team right now, the WashU Women, number one in golf.
Good for them. All right, thanks, Martin.